In 1972, the Philadelphia Flyers were still a young NHL franchise, still searching for an identity. As it turned out, that was the year that a young player from Saskatchewan named Dave Schultz showed up and gave them one. Schultz was the foundation of the Broad Street Bullies, the pioneer of the gritty, tough type of player that has come to epitomize the Philadelphia Flyers. Schultz was drafted by the Flyers in 1969 and came to Philadelphia in 1972 after building an impressive resume of physical play with the Flyers farm clubs in Quebec City and Richmond, racking up nearly 800 minutes in penalties in just two seasons. Meanwhile, the Flyers had struggled in their first four campaigns against opponents who played the game with an edge. That all changed when Dave Schultz arrived. His first NHL fight was against Chicago's Keith Magnuson, one of the NHL's most feared fighters of the time. Schultz won easily, and after the game, Magnuson told reporters he had no idea who Dave Schultz was. He learned in a hurry. Midway through Schultz's first season, after the Flyers went on the road and beat up on the Atlanta Flames, a newspaper headline first referred to the team as the Broad Street Bullies. Not long afterwards, a newspaper writer first referred to Schultz as the Hammer. Both nicknames found their way into Flyers lore and have become a permanent part of the Flyers' legacy. Schultz and his teammates made lives miserable for opponents. Members of visiting teams often came down with what became called the Philadelphia Flu rather than set foot on the Spectrum ice against Schultz and the Flyers. In Game 7 of the 1974 semifinals, Schultz beat up the Rangers' Dale Rolfe while the rest of the Rangers basically stood and watched. The Flyers sent the Blue Shirts packing before taking their first Stanley Cup title by defeating the Boston Bruins in six games. Another championship came the following year, the season in which Schultz racked up an NHL record 472 penalty minutes, cementing a place for the Broad Street Bullies in Philadelphia sports history. But Schultz wasn't just a fighter. In 1973-74, when he first set the NHL record for penalty minutes in a season, he also scored 20 goals. In the first round of the 1974 Stanley Cup playoffs, he scored the series clinching goal in overtime against the Flames. So Schultz could score. But whenever a fight was necessary, he was there to answer the bell. In his four seasons with the Flyers, Schultz gathered 115 points and an amazing 1,386 penalty minutes. The tradition of Philadelphia Flyers hockey can trace its roots back to what Dave Schultz did for the franchise, and his role in the team's two Stanley Cups cannot be underestimated. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we enshrine the original Broad Street Bully.
Right hand as he holds him off. Red marks him on Dave Schultz. And down goes Clark.